Up to now, our global climate action has focused on reducing the inevitable damage of climate change. It's time for a new goal, climate restoration. We need to restore the climate for today's youth and future generations.
A mission of restoration has been placed in front of us.
Climate change will be the big issue of the 21st century.
There's still time to restore our climate. There's still time to fix what we've broken. But we must act now.
Climate restoration is a movement to get atmospheric CO2 back to pre-industrial levels.
It's no longer about doing less bad. It's how do we return this planet to its sacred state.
While it's critical we reduce emissions, the problem is already in the atmosphere, and it's up to us to remove it.
This excess carbon dioxide is 95% of the problem driving climate change.
We can do mitigation, we can do adaptation, but we also have to remove the carbon simultaneously.
The third leg of the stool is restoration.
Climate restoration solutions are permanent, scalable, and financeable. Technology is available today that at scale can remove the trillion tons of excess CO2 in the atmosphere.
Every solution that comes our way, we must grab it with both hands.
The solutions best suited to climate restoration mimic and accelerate billion-year-old natural processes.
You create an ocean forest with all of the living systems that go with it. Now, what that does is take up enormous amounts of carbon dioxide. I believe we can take up 20, 30 billion tons.
What's exciting about it is that you can take a waste product and turn it into a commercial product.
The global implementation to respond to this crisis will occur one individual at a time, one city at a time, one county or province at a time, until we have knit together a global movement that is unstoppable.
Coming together, putting our differences aside, and uniting over our common goal is the only thing that is going to save us.
Isn't the very survival of humanity worth it? Together, we can and we will restore the climate.